Scout Reach is an organization that supports the scouts, and they work behind the scenes to support the scouts. And actually, Scout Reach, yeah, focuses in the African American community and other communities that are unrepresented by scouting, and gives them a stronger footing to establish a troop and to keep that troop running, so it can produce young men that have a well-rounded look on life and a good experience on life to help them move forward in the future. And if they make Eagle Scout, which is one of our things that we try to achieve them to do, then that helps them in the job market, which in turn helps them in life.
Okay, good luck. I was just going to just state some of the things that happened. This is the Central North Carolina Council. We're part of the Central North Carolina Council. Boys here from Paris County, Anderson County, Richmond County, also Newton County, and Boys. But what it is, as Danny spoke, the outreach, they chose this church to be a part of the outreach. They support our boys. And as we say, you know, it takes a village to raise a child. And that's what we have to do. And thankful Pastor Anthony decided to see what he could do. You know, he's really active in the community. And he decided to start this program, Boy Scouts, Boy Scouts. We're not getting support from the other places that they told us they could do, but the council is still supporting. I'd like for the boys to stand up. The boys and the Boy Scouts to stand up. All the Boy Scouts. And what it is we need money. The council supports. The council gives the boys uniforms. The council gives the boys the boats. The council gives the boys. They send them to camp. They send the boys to camp up in, West Virginia, National Camp. They sent our boys to National Camp. That's about $1,000 more. Not only that, they also supply uniforms to the people because they need uniforms to go. And they also help my boys go to camp and so forth. But as we said, let me see, about 98% of the boys who survey North Carolina, about 98% of the boys attend Clemson State College, district scouts. 96% of them like to help those Carlson scouts. 95% care more about the environment of Carlson scouts. 98% have done everywhere, done things that they have done before. 98% say scouts encourage them their opportunity. I was talking to a man yesterday. Secretary. He stated he had application, everything was the same, they know I choose. And they chose this one person because he stood out for us. And that's how he got the job. And he also asked the person, he said, you know, I got this job. I said, no, because of the But be surprised what it's doing. A lot of parents decide to let the boys make the choice and all the good. We make our boys get out. Don't make them go to jail. They make that choice. So what you need to do is choose things for boys. Get out and do things. Now, the reason we're up here is just to ask. They have what's called a Christmas Scouting campaign every year in the council. And they ask people to donate some money. So that's why we're here to participate in the Christmas Scouting. All of the units have to participate in this. They ask we have pledge cards here. Let's go ahead and
while they're passing them out too, let me just remind us about the Cub Scouts before we let's talk about it.
You go ahead and start speaking of Cub Scouts.
So we got this program started by the council sponsoring a trip, remember, to Selma, and we took Cub Scouts to Selma. So we need help with this Cub Scout. So if you, anybody willing to help us, work with the Cub Scouts, we've got 9 young boys already that are ready to be part of the Scouts. Chip and I are gonna work with them and looking for other help with this. Zion is a Cub Scout. Now, any other Scouts in here, we need a Cub Scout. So we want to encourage us to help. We're gonna be on Saturday at 10 o'clock, right before the 4,000.
Just to add something to that is, we don't have a problem getting boys in. We don't have a problem getting someone to come out and help. A lot of people say that I don't have the time, whatever. So this takes time, probably about an hour. It's about an hour a week for the boys. And we can come out and help. If you have any questions, we've been in the back later on. We also have about 3 more boys that's on the way.